13 surprising uses of hydrogen peroxide. Hydrogen peroxide is an inexpensive and handy household product. It has so many great uses. Some you're likely familiar with, and others may just surprise you. There's even a pretty good chance that you already have a bottle at home. But if you don't, you can pick one up for a few bucks at any drugstore or grocery store. In this video, we are going to share 13 fantastic ways to use hydrogen peroxide. So, let's get to it. Number 1. Sanitize your toothbrush. Did you know that toothbrushes can be exposed to fecal and other bacteria in the bathroom? Pretty gross, right? Now, small amounts of these bacteria seldom cause health issues. But to keep your toothbrush as clean as possible, soak it in some hydrogen peroxide once a week. This magical solution is shown to reduce the bacterial count by 85%. Number 2. Boost your laundry. If your white clothes have a dingy appearance or your towels have a weird stench, you may be tempted to spend extra money on those oxy-based laundry products that promise to whiten and deep clean even better. But there's no need to spend your money on expensive detergents when you can use hydrogen peroxide. Next time you're running a load of whites, simply add a cup of hydrogen peroxide to the washing machine to deodorize and remove stains from the fabrics. Number 3. Keep food fresher. Whether it's a fresh head of lettuce or some juicy grapes from your local farmer's markets, with hydrogen peroxide, you can keep greens, fruits, and vegetables fresh longer. Spray your salad greens with equal amounts of water and hydrogen peroxide to prevent them from becoming soggy. You can also add 1/4 to 1/2 cup of hydrogen peroxide to a big bowl or sink full of cold water and soak your fruits and veggies. Just be sure to properly rinse them before you eat them. Number 4. Kill dust mites. Dust mites feed on the tiny bits of skin that we shed in our homes, particularly in the bedroom, and they multiply rapidly. Using hydrogen peroxide is an excellent way to prevent dust mites from taking over your bed and triggering allergic reactions. Once every 2 weeks or so, spray your uncovered mattress with a 50-50 mixture of hydrogen peroxide and water. Once dry, use a vacuum cleaner to completely get rid of these invisible critters. Number 5. Clean glass and mirrors. No matter how diligently you clean your windows and mirrors, most commercial cleaners tend to leave ugly streaks. But you don't have to worry about that anymore. Hydrogen peroxide is here to save the day. It's an excellent streak-free cleaner. Just spray some on your mirrors and windows and wipe them clean with a paper towel. Easy as that. Number 6. Clean your dishwasher. Ready for some more gross facts? A study on dishwashers revealed some startling discoveries. Get this, fungus was detected in 83% of dishwashers examined, and 47% of them had the black yeast E. dermatitis, which can be hazardous to humans. To eradicate mold and mildew in your dishwasher, spray the intricate parts with hydrogen peroxide, where moisture might remain long after a cycle is complete, such as the creases in the rubber seals, traps, and crevices of the utensil basket. Number 7. Get rid of stinky feet. Are you embarrassed about your stinky feet? Fret not! You can keep your footsies fresh and clean with some hydrogen peroxide. To get rid of odor-causing bacteria, all you need to do is soak your feet in 1 part hydrogen peroxide to 3 parts warm water. This same treatment can help prevent foot fungus from spreading too. It will also soften calluses and corns. Number 8. Clean toilets. Hydrogen peroxide can keep your toilet clean of bacteria and looking its best. That's because it performs a twofold function. It cleans and sanitizes. Simply pour 1/2 a cup of hydrogen peroxide into the toilet and let it sit for 30 minutes or so. Then, give it a good scrub with a toilet brush to remove any remaining stains or discoloration. Flush and you're done. Number 9. Remove earwax buildup. If you have trouble hearing, it might be due to a buildup of earwax. Hydrogen peroxide to the rescue. Using a medicine dropper, carefully place a few drops of hydrogen peroxide in your ear. keep your head tilted for 4 to 5 minutes before leaning the opposite way to let the solution drain out. Then, rinse out your ear with a little warm water and repeat with the other ear. Number 10. Whiten yellowed nails. If you paint your nails frequently, you've probably noticed that they become discolored over time. To get rid of the yellowing tinge, apply a hydrogen peroxide-soaked cotton ball to your nails and let it sit for a few minutes. Be sure to follow up with a moisturizer or cuticle cream afterward, since hydrogen peroxide can be a bit drying. Number 11. Clean your washing machine. Washing machines, particularly those high-efficiency front-loading ones, often develop musty odors. This is caused by mold and mildew, resulting from fabric softener and detergent residue. Using hydrogen peroxide is far less expensive than purchasing solutions specifically designed to clean your washing machine. All you have to do is pour 2 cups of hydrogen peroxide into the empty washing machine drum and then run a hot water cycle to finish the job. Number 12. Disinfecting countertops. Good ol' hydrogen peroxide can also be used to disinfect bathroom and kitchen counters, as well as any other hard surface where germs and bacteria might accumulate. Instead of using harsh, chemically laden cleaning products, combine some hydrogen peroxide with an equal amount of water in a spray bottle. Spray your surfaces with this solution, and then wipe them off with a clean rag or paper towel. Number 13. Induce vomiting to save your dog's life. Knowing how to make a dog vomit might save your pet's life if you cannot take them to the vet fast enough. If your furry friend has eaten something harmful, you can use hydrogen peroxide to help induce vomiting. It's recommended to give your pup 1/2 to 1 teaspoon of 3% hydrogen peroxide per 10 pounds of body weight. It works by irritating the dog's intestinal tract, prompting them to regurgitate. That said, inducing vomiting usually only clears the stomach of 40 to 60% of its contents. That may or may not be enough to keep your pet safe in an emergency. In any case, you should consult with a vet. While hydrogen peroxide works great when mixed with water, it should never be combined with ammonia, chlorine bleach, or vinegar, as it might result in dangerous fumes. And to be extra safe, use only 3% hydrogen peroxide. It's also important to note that hydrogen peroxide has a shelf life of around 6 months once you open it, and it should be kept in a cool, dark place since light and heat can break down the compound. Hence the reason it's typically packaged in a brown bottle. So, what's your favorite way to use hydrogen peroxide? Leave a comment to let us know. Thanks for watching. If you thought this video offered some useful information, slam that like button and share it with your friends. It allows us to create more great content. If you want to see more videos from us, be sure to subscribe and turn on notifications so you never miss a video.